Let's try this again. Okay. Why am I not? Oh, we're muted. We're not muted. Got sound working in this on this side. Now it's whether it starts up on the other side. Oh, there we go. Okay. So, hey llamas, it's Thursday. Hope yours is going better than mine. And yeah. Just going to play some ranked solos, trying to get back into the diamond division. We were there, but we weren't far enough in. We lost a couple and got knocked back down. So, let's see what happens. Let's kill that volume down a little bit. If you jump in, you're watching. Give me a quick hi in the chat so I know you are there. And, yeah, well, let's just click play and see what happens. Today's unofficial sponsor for rehydration is Gatorade. Ooh, wow. Fan and plug it in just to keep this area a little cooler. Let's see what we got going here. Oh. Yeah. Oh, a little oscillation. It's right over here. Oh. That does feel much better. Oh, we're going to go with that restore shields. Said on the tail end of all the crud, just have a lingering cough. Just is coughing way too much the last few days. Well, not the last few days, but prior to that. Always remember to thank the bus driver. There's a milestone involved. Head off to the underworld because we still have to get two eliminations out in the underworld at nighttime or in Mount Olympus during the day. And since it is nighttime, may as well come out here. Hope to meet a couple people who are as good or worse than me. Lately, I've been discovering it's easier to climb this just by avoiding everybody for a little bit. That was so shaky right then, like that. Yeah, just for people that think I'm spectating you, no, I'm just waiting for the next match. Damn. Down 10%. Well, let's just shoot back in. This time we're not going to worry about challenges. We are going to just worry about placement, which means staying the freak alive. And I'm going to... try and get back into the... Oh, we are still there. And let's get into the group section. See if we can get that done again. Drive two different types of vehicles for the extra challenge. Not going to worry about any of that stuff, but we want to stay alive as long as possible, so let's just come right over here to this nice little niche of land. Hope that we're a little more alone this time. I don't see anybody on the visualizer. Looks like there's one chest out on the boat. Hopefully it isn't something stupid like a pistol. Or maybe there... Oh yeah, there's a chest out there. A couple of slurp barrels. That'll get us a few shields. The banana of the gods. Circle. That's always a good thing. We got another chest up ahead on the beach. It's kind of here to the rentals. Don't see anybody messing around over here yet. It's kind of tough to not be obvious in a purple outfit on the white sands, but we do what we can do. Buried treasure here. Oh shit. Holy smokes! Yeah. About another 5 points, probably. More? No, 3 points. We got better placement this time, but yeah, it still sucks. Yeah, I almost came up to here, but I thought, nah, someone might come here. Sometimes it's satisfying to get to spectate long enough to see the opponent go down, but not always. All right. Well, hopefully, at some point over the next 40 minutes, because I'm only doing hour-long blocks now, I will show you all at least some type of victory fun, better placement. Upward mobility in the rank. Any of those things will do. It's been kind of a dangerous place as of late, just because everybody's been figuring out they can come down through the porta potty and wait for you inside of the Coral Buddies portion of the cave. It's okay if you can get in there first and park and ambush them as they shoot out of the porta potty, but yeah. Lately they've just been jumping in way too quick. So we're gonna try the little island down here. Got a little bowling alley on the back side of it, a few chests there, several chests in the bushes around, except this bush. This bush is almost always an empty bush. We got chickens. So it's good to have chickens out here in the event that you should encounter somebody quickly and there's not enough heals. Luckily, these are the shieldy kind of mushrooms. Oh, that's what's good to grab. Ooh, Johnson! Oh, I got people on each side! Alright, you two fight it out now. Let's see. Harlequin got me. Oh! Plungers, clinger bombs, they're coming at you. Oh, they got the bubble up. You're gonna go in. Ah, let's hit ready up. Maybe we'll get to watch for a second. Oh, the dance. And Harlequin wins again. Another banana of the gods. Not sure what their name is. It's all script. Not sure what script. Oh, they're evidently anticipating losing some shields. Said sometimes it's you get the satisfaction of watching the person who eliminated you getting eliminated, but not today. At least not this round. Working on getting a few more additions into the screen. Like, today it wouldn't matter showing like how many victories you received during the stream, but yeah, today we're at zero still. Actually, I think this season so far I've only had one full victory royale. A lot of close seconds and thirds. And several like today. Challenges are fun. We'll go for the emote within 20 meters. Hopefully we'll dance before we get killed. Yeah, we're going to go to the airport all the way out there on the corner of the island. Ride the Manta most of the way. So crazy rocking over here. Got a bunker right there. Just kind of weird not seeing. Oh, well, that's why. It's an all chained up bunker. And we got pistols and pistols. This is the way loot's been. Lots of just wasted. Wasted chest space. People head over there. flying. Oh, there's two of them. Down what? Another fudge. Another seven. Restore some health, stand in the storm, get a potion to get that back. Once again, I hope y'all having a good Thursday. Better than mine, at least. At least in here. It's been a pretty good day overall. I'm trying some new mushroom coffees and they're tasty, at least. Still kind of new to the whole adjustment as to whether or not, you know, they're doing what they're supposed to. I'll give them a full week, 10 days. See if I notice any improvements. Gonna try for the cave. Let's see how that turns out. This is not the best way to the cave, but it is one of the fastest. The feeling that somebody's already in here. Huh. Don't have any time to monkey around in here. Someone's in there. Deadpool clone. If ever. They must have missed out on the actual Deadpool skin. No, jeez. Yeah. Depending on this next match, might be the last one of the run. Oh, look, you're stuck in the storm now. I guess we're just going to try and emote at Classy Courts. Man, it's been a very rough set of challenges. Usually they give you something easy. Pick up some food. Grab a rare weapon. Maybe higher. I think I'm starting to suffer some
emotional damage.
Yeah. Luckily, nobody's really watching right now. If you watch this later, yeah, it's been that kind of a day. Might switch to a non-ranked round after this if I do get one more in before the hour's up. All the good spots are getting raided. Three over there. One going down there. Better than the usual kick in the behind. Get rid of that. Okay. Gotta switch to the chain. And I just want to find a place to sit for a while. I gotta get some of those points back. It's gonna be a Johnny Cash night for singing. They may have brought Hades out. Oh man. Yeah, I'm not gonna make it to Classic Chords. Stuff. Healthcare. Gotta love it. That wasn't what I meant to do. Someone's picked up a medallion. Don't start moving towards me, though. Not everybody's playing. We need to get some teaming up going on. Although I'm pretty sure that Country Bum is going to head off to work here in a moment. This is getting to be that time of the day. But then again, only running for an hour. We've only got 15 minutes left, so... We have a 20-second delay. Oh, we got a bunker opening. Chest open, two chests to open. They got us a couple points back. Better placement than me. And this time it's a real Deadpool, at least not that Korean knockoff stuff that we saw earlier. No offense to. It's just like one of those toys you get from overseas. Not caring about licenses and. Yeah, we did. We got back 3 points. And we still got 12 minutes. Why not? How can you, yes, there we go. That's the karma I'm always talking about, where you get to see the guy that got you get got. Definitely worth it. It's because I got greedy. Not gonna lie. Should have avoided the bunker. Just should have avoided it. Oh, Travis Scott. Now we'll have to find a car. That'll be easy. We can't drive away in the battle bus here. Stand on top of the burner. And, yeah. I'm gonna try and go all the way over to the other side. Mount Olympus there. It's a lot cooler in here, but I could use another little bit more. Well, that went way better than I thought it was going to turn out. Track where I was heading to begin with. Somebody's here. Oh, that's good. That's always good and nice. Hit him just enough that the storm took him for me. Too bad I wasn't travel the distance while wearing wings. There we go. Burn through town. Reckless. May as well be reckless while I'm here, right? Fresh tank of gas. It's a little GTA 5, I guess, but at least I didn't have to throw anybody out of the car. Two limbs. Doing much better than previous match. It's funny, it's the last one. Extra bullets are never a bad thing. A lot of us automobile users out running today. This is where I trick them. We're just gonna sit for a minute. Let those angry people deal with each other a little more. Top 25. If I can just get in the top 10, I'll jump back up where I was before we started the day. That's the irony of the ranked. Anybody on the train? Doesn't look like it. I like the old imagined ordered cars better because they had black tinted windows. You could sit and not be seen at all. Several of the skins, it's tough to just sit and chill in the car because your head pokes up out of the top. Peely's, Rick. A lot of those type.
I'm not sure, but I think I just heard Ray heading off to work.
Where are all the angry people at? You gotta start shooting each other more. Eliminating each other so that I can get into the... Ooh. At the gas station. Okay, the one that was shooting, they do not have a medallion. The medallion bearer looks like they're right racing in front of the storm. Somebody on Facebook earlier asked, what's your favorite medallion? I said the one that shows me where you are and has been documented, I believe, in at least one video. I like to use them for bait. Chill here. Said told scoring is more about placement, so lower that number. Did not mean to do that. Oh, two medallion bearers. There's the first one. And the way he's lagging, he'd almost be worth going after. It looks like the other one might be chasing him. Feeling that the next storm circle is going to be right about there. Come on, you two. Top 15. Just got to get five more of these guys to get angry. Do some more eliminating. Yeah, that was pretty accurate. Country Bum pointed that out to me the other day. If you watch the first few cycles, you can pretty much guess where the rest of them will go. Not going near the bunker. Nope. Somebody's here. They drove that SUV into that area. Just saw somebody ahead going up that hill over there. Let's just see what happens here. That car's just up over the ridge there. Just above us there. Dang it. Well, if we're lucky, football boy won't get too far. All right. Hit that continue button. Like I said, just about back to where we started. And it's been an hour. So that's it for me today, Llamas. Peace out. May the great Llama smile upon you. May your day be awesome. And probably talk to you tomorrow. Maybe later today, but not likely.